Got a wife and kids?
Just a wife. Well, fiance.
Ever been to the States, Godfrey?
I've been to Chicago.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! I'm gonna kill him, motherfucker! Hey! Steady, screwball!
He's got a sister in Chicago.
Don't mind Screwball. He's just a bit upset.
Anyone sitting here?
Okay, place your bets.
Hey, why don't we play another game, huh? Let's play Pass the Parcel.
Yes.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey, Gaffer. Come over here. Have a look at this. Now, what are all these squiggly things?
Oh, loads of something.
Roads? Yeah, but what about these little black blobs? What do they do?
The towns, yeah.
Town? Yeah, I think I'm getting the hang of this. So what do you suppose this big green piece is? What does that do?
Probably
golf. Golf course, yeah. All right. Golf course. That's what I wanted to hear. Get in, drive out. Let's go play some golf.
Oh, hello, dearie. Port of tea for one, is
Can
it?
Can I use your phone, please? It's an emergency.
What's the matter, dear? There's people running out of the village. And there's four men dressed like Mexican cowboys with guns.
I know. It's the same every day, love. Rape and pillage and looting. I don't know.
But Mexicans? Oh, I don't understand.
They're not Mexicans, darling. They're local. Nice boys, really. Bit high-spirited, of course. They do watch a little bit too much television.
This is what happens when you take the piss with Miguel. They think that Miguel is just a stupid peasant. They say, Miguel wears flared trousers. They say, Miguel's got no CSEs. Hmm? Spit on your punk rock. Stop hanging about. Carlos, give me the rocker. Thank you. makes me feel bad.
And the middle class are all selling up and becoming refugees. So trade isn't very good at the moment. I would have gone myself, but I'm a bit stuck, you know, with the 8 kids. And they're all come down with this funny bone cancer you get. Both my parents are crippled, so I am a bit stranded. Still, you've got a laugh, haven't you? Hello, Donald. How's your mum doing?
My name's not Donald. It's Miguel.
All right, darling. What can I do for you?
Por a ti for 4, you bitch.
He's a lad, isn't he?
My name is Miguel. I killed communists with my teeth.
Is that why they're so yellow?
You like salsa?
It's okay.
You hear that? It's the people's music. Communists don't like salsa. They only like to read the big books with no pictures. I know these people. They think they can walk in here with, no, excuse me, please, boys. Here's the revolution, huh? I speak with Miguel first.
Bugger me, Donald. It's the bloody Russians. What am I to do?
Quick, out the back way. Run like bloody fuck.
Good afternoon. I hope we're not disturbing you.
Oh, no, love. Come right in. Do you want tea? How many are there of you?
About 15,000.
Is that all the sugar?
This is my neighbor's house. He lives inside it. You can't see him right now because he's being obscured by a wall.
We're approaching the target now, General Sir. The men are ready to go.
Okay. Goodbye. This is my lawn here. All the green stuff is grass.
Okay, men. Now remember, you're the toughest, hardest, cruelest, stupidest guys in the whole goddamn war. And don't you forget it. Let's go. Hey, McCluskey, where's your parachute?
Parachute? What the hell do you think I am, Balson? Parachutes are for sissies.
We're a fighting fifth, Balson. We ain't playing kids' games.